the storm, because in the wake of fires and flooding, anything major night might throw your way.
Here we are, 184. We have Ali Salem for GMU, and we got George Walton for Ryder. Looks around back, heads on a cylinder, gets the takedown.
2 point.
Cradle. Salem up to his feet now. 2-1, 14 seconds of riding time. Salem looks to get in, can't. Salem in, Walton throws him, and they're both up. Walton down low, looking up. Wants to keep him in bounds. There's Tui, edge of the cylinder.
Down for Walton.
Dead liver, Salem up to his feet. Walton down low, cuts the double, high at the hip, goes the other direction, gets two.
2 point takedown for Walton.
He's driving, he's between the legs. He's getting swiped. I think he got two. Hold it there. He's got a half Nelson. Staying in between the legs here. Seconds left here. Salem tries to roll through and he gets stuck. George Walton with the fall.
Your winner at 184 pounds via pinfall in 2 minutes and 30 seconds, George Walton.